he went, what the? Well, all of a sudden, a girl appeared and said, here, go drink this wine. Yeah, sure enough, I drink a shot up now, 10 years down the line. 10 years down the line, 10 years down the line. 10 years down the line, now it's 10 years down the line, son. In the mud, yeah, over there, kind of dark in the corner, I thought I seen someone. Well, it was cold, it was dark, and I could barely see. Yeah, the face I seen looked dark and colder, and it looked a lot like me. He said, sorry, son, you came all this way to try to sell your soul. Well, to be quite frank, I'm your daddy, you can't sell me some already on one. Yeah, you want to make a deal with your old dad, I'll see if I can pull some strings. Now get your ass up out that mud, meet me in Nashville, Tennessee. So I went. Yeah, sure enough, when I rolled up, there was some people waiting for me. I said, hey there, Mr. Bob Wayne's the name, and I'm here to meet someone. He said, I know, son, my friend, your dad is full of evil in your blood. He said, follow me downtown, Bob Wayne, and I'll show you around. Now don't you worry about who knows who your daddy runs this town. Well, I took him up, and we went down to that studio, Sam. Yeah, up on the wall was fixing the ball, fell on the highway, man. The devil's boy, he was a prodigy. Then he hit record on that big old board, said, follow me, hear you sing. Well, I'm more about that ring with the man hands, he's in my blood. He missed me, he missed my Jackson, that's what the devil's son. That's what the devil's son, that's what the devil's son. That's what the devil's son, that's what the devil's son.